Hey, I'm Travis, and welcome to Beard Network. Today I'm going to be reviewing a beard oil from Wild Willies Beard Company. So I went to the store the other day, and I always check out the beard aisle just to see if they got any new different types of beard oils or products or anything like that for me to try out. And I noticed the Wild Willies Beard Company, they had a couple products there, so I went ahead and I bought the oil and figured I would test that out, see how I like that first before I ended up spending like $50 on a bunch of their stuff at one time. And damn, am I glad I did that, because I ain't made out of money and I'm on a budget, so pretty sure most of y'all know how that goes. But anyways, I am damn glad that I only bought the oil and didn't buy a bunch of their products at once, because it would have been a complete waste. Now, I see a lot of reviews on this product online, and they're all, oh, it's great, it's awesome, love the smell, this and that. Maybe it's just me, but I think it's garbage. Now, the oil itself is real thick, thicker than any other beard oil I've experienced so far. But that's not the problem. The problem with me is the smell. Everybody says that this has a great smell. To me, it smells like it was made with lighter fluid. Like, it literally smells like at any moment your beard might go up in flames. If there's a slight spark anywhere, it's gonna set your beard ablaze. I don't want that in my beard. I don't want that smell all day. What the hell is going on? No, it literally smells like lighter fluid mixed with like schoolhouse erasers, you know, like that eraser smell mixed with some lighter fluid. I don't know. I think it's horrible. I don't know why people would want to go around with lighter fluid in their beard all day, but that's what it smells like to me. Maybe it's just me, but I can't deal with that. As soon as I put it on my hands, I had to wash it off, because I was smelling, I was like, oh hell no, I ain't putting this in my beard, are you nuts? But apparently there's a lot of people in this world that are nuts, because they love it. I don't get it. I honestly think one of the selling things for them, the reason why they're able to sell it so well, is the packaging. It looks cool. It looks manly. It has a certain style and it stands out. So I think people grab it and they just want to like it because the cool packaging and the cool branding. So they're like, oh yeah, this is cool. But they don't actually pay attention or care what it actually smells like. Maybe. Again, I don't know. I'm not everybody, but this is my personal opinion and I'm putting it out there. You know, if you got a different opinion, if you think otherwise, let me know. Write down in the comments, hey, tell me what you think about it. Tell me why you like it or why you don't like it as well. You know, but again, that's just my personal opinion. I got to stick with it, because to me, again, it was just horrible. It was just money wasted to me. But hey, if you do want to waste your money, it only costs about $10. So, you know, if you want to try it out for yourself and then tell me that you think I'm crazy, I'm the one that's nuts because you love the smell, go ahead. Hey, waste $10 and prove me wrong if you want to. And I know I might be prematurely burning any future bridges I might have with this company, you know, but who cares? I don't, because their product sucks. So not really worried about that. Now, I know this video is supposed to be more of a review, but it kind of turned into a rant, and I apologize for that. You know, again, it is a thick oil. I put it on my beard once, and then I couldn't even leave it in there the whole time because I just had to wash it out. So as far as I know, it lasts a good while, maybe. I don't know, because I washed it out. I didn't give it a chance to see how well it worked. But yeah, that's pretty much it for this product. I will never buy anything from Wild Willy again, unless, you know, a lot of people on the YouTube channel ends up wanting me to try it. Then I might try something else if they have like a different scent or a different product, just not the oil again, you know, maybe in the future. Who knows? But for now, I'm not buying it ever again. But that's all I got for this video, guys. It's a real quick one. I just wanted to put it out there because I see overwhelming good ratings for this, and I just don't get why. So if you enjoyed this content, hey, if you got anything out of it, go ahead, subscribe, drop a like. I'd appreciate it greatly. And with all that said, I hope everybody has a great day.